Del Paso police are investigating a stabbing that left one victim critically hurt. The stabbing happened on the 11,000 block of Sean Haggerty Drive. The Crimes Against Persons investigators were called to the scene before 11 p.m. last night. No other information was provided, and at this point, police have not said if they've made any arrests. No word on what led to that attack.